Track's clear. Push, push, push. All right. Right side's clear. You've got some serious suspension damage there. Pit exit's clear. The leader's just done a 137.4. The leader has just done a 130.9 seconds. The guy behind has just done a 145.4 seconds. Ten minutes to go, that's 10 minutes left. Thank you.
That's fifth.
That was 150.3 seconds. Sector 1 is 3 seconds off the pace. Sector 3 is 5.3 off the pace. Your tyre temperatures are okay. Car ahead has just done at 135.7 seconds. Your brake temperatures are looking good. P6, that lap was a 137.5. Good lap. That's your quickest today. Left side. Clear left. White flag. Double yellow flag. Keep an eye out, mate. The guy ahead has just done a 1:26.4 seconds. P4, that last lap was a 1:33.7 seconds. That's your quickest lap. Minutes to go, 5 minutes left. Just done a 1:34.3 seconds. Sector 1 is quick. Sector 2 is 1.7 seconds off the pace. Sector 3 is 7.3 seconds off the pace. Sector 1 time is good. Sector 2 is 2/10 off the pace. Sector 3 is 7.6 seconds off the pace. The guy ahead has just done a 1:33.6. Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go. That lap was a 1:33.6. That's your fastest lap. Your pace is good in sectors 1 and 2. Sector 3 is 8.4 off the pace. Half your fuel. The leader has just done a 1:31.5. That's the end of the session, P4. All clear, push now. Pit exit's clear. Blue flag. Blue flag. Blue flag. Blue flag. The leader has just done a 131.2. Blue flag. That's ninth. The guy behind has just done it 1:52.6 seconds. Fuel remaining, 10 minutes. The leader has just done a 1:30.7. That's 20 minutes to go, 20 minutes. You've just done a 1:35.2 seconds. That's your fastest lap today. Sector 1 is 3.2 off the pace. Sector 2 is 5/10 off the pace. Sector 3 is 7/10 off the pace. Your tyre temperatures look good. The guy ahead has just done a 3:21.1 seconds. Your brake temperatures look good. P8. 38. That was a 1:34.5. That's your quickest lap. Sector 1 is 2.1 off the pace. You're a second off the pace in Sector 2. Sector 3 is 7 tenths off the pace. The leader's just done a 1:29.7 seconds. Got half your fuel left. P7. That last lap was a 1:32.7 seconds. Good lap. That's your quickest today. Sector 1 is 1.6 seconds off the pace. Sector 2 is 8 tenths off the pace. Sector 3 is 5 tenths off the pace. We estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining. That was a 1:32.4. That's your fastest lap today. Sector 1 is 1.1 off the pace. Sector 2 is 7 tenths off the pace. Sector 3 is 9 tenths off the pace. Fifteen minutes to go. Liters remaining. 2 minutes of fuel remaining. 2 minutes. That lap was a 1:32. That's your fastest lap. Sector 1 is 1.6 seconds off the pace. Sector 2 is 8 tenths off the pace. Sector 3 times okay. Pit exit's clear. Brake temperatures are fine, mate. P4. Your tyre temps are looking good. New fastest lap for David, 1:30.1 seconds, blue flag. The leader's just done a 1:31.1 seconds. The guy behind has just done a 1:47.4 seconds. Ten minutes remaining. Left side, clear left. The guy behind has just done a 1:32.4. Just done a 1:34.4. That's your quickest lap. Sector 1 is 2.8 seconds off the pace. Sector 2 is 1.1 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.7 off the pace. guy behind has just done a 1:28.6 seconds. That's half fuel. You've used half your fuel. Sector one time's okay. Sector two is 6/10 off the pace. The guy behind has just done a 1:32.2 seconds. That's 5 minutes of fuel left. That's 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes. P4. Liters left. Just 2 minutes of fuel left. That last lap was a 1:33.3 seconds. That's your fastest lap today. Sector one is quick. Sector two is 5/10 off the pace. Sector three is 4.2 seconds off the pace. The guy behind has just done a 1:32.1 seconds. We're running on fumes, mate. Liter remaining. The leader has just done a 1:29.7 seconds. That's the end of the session. P8. Stay calm. Focus. Green, green, green. Car left. Clear left. Car left. Clear left. Left side. Clear left. Right side. Still there. He's still there. Clear right. Car right. Clear right. Leader has just done a 1:30.4 seconds. The gap in front is now 3.8 P4. Good lap. That's your quickest today. Sector 1 is 1.1 seconds off the pace. Your tyre temperatures are okay. Behind is now 2.8 seconds. Your brake temperatures are fine, mate. That was 1:33.3 seconds. You got 10 minutes left. 10 minutes to go. Keep digging. Last lap was 1:33.4. Sector 1 is 1.6 seconds off the pace. Your lap times are increasing. Come on, keep your focus. On your right. Still there. Hold your line. Clear right. On your left. Clear left. That's half distance. You're looking good for fuel. P5. Sector 2 is 2.2 seconds off the pace. Behind is now 2 seconds. The gap in front is now 1.8 seconds. The car ahead has just done at 1:30.9. That's your fastest lap. We're looking all right here. Keep your concentration nice and smooth. Sectors 1 and 2 are 6/10 off the pace. Sector 3 is 3/10 off the pace. 5 minutes remaining, 5 minutes left. The gap in front has increased, it's now about 2.8 seconds. Sector 1 is 5 tenths off the pace. Sector 2 is 1.1 seconds off the pace. Sector 3 is 4 tenths off the pace. Gap behind is now 3.5. That's a new fastest lap for David, 1:30.1. You've just done a 1:33.4 seconds. That's 2 minutes left, 2 minutes. Gap ahead is now 3.2 seconds, that's fifth. Sector 1 is 1.6 seconds off the pace. Sector 2 is 7 tenths off the pace. Sector 3 is 3 tenths off the pace. Last lap. You've used half your fuel. 5. Okay, it's over. Well done, mate. Good finish. Exit's clear. Push. Leader has just done a 1:24.3. B4. The guy behind has just done a 129.2. Minutes left. B5. That lap was a 127.1 seconds. That's your quickest lap. Sector 1 is 1.4 off the pace. Sector 2 is 9/10 off the pace. Sector 3 is 5/10 off the pace. Your tyre temps are looking good. Your brake temperatures look good. B6. That last lap was a 127.2. Sector 1 is 1.6 seconds off the pace. Sector 2 is 6/10 off the pace. Sector 3 is 7/10 off the pace. Eighth place. That was a 127.9 seconds. Thank you. That lap was a 1:27.3. 10 minutes remaining. 10 minutes. The guy ahead has just done a 1:26.3. Sixth place. You've just done a 1:26.1. That's your fastest lap today. Sector 1 is 7/10 off the pace. Sector 2 is 6/10 off the pace. Sector 3 is 5/10 off the pace. The leader's just done a 1:24.1. That was a 1:26.5. Sector 1 is 1.1 off the pace. Sector 2 is 5/10 off the pace. Sector 3 is 8/10 off the pace. The leader has just done a 1:23.8. That lap was a 1:27.5. Sector 1 is 1.3 off the pace. Sector 2 is 7/10 off the pace. Sector 3 is 1.7 off the pace. 5 minutes remaining, 5 minutes left. The guy behind has just done a 1:26.1 seconds. The leader's just done a 1:23.6. Sector 1 is 1.6 off the pace. Sector 2 is 3/10 off the pace. Sector 3 is 1.5 off the pace. The guy behind has just done a 1:25.6 seconds. Seventh position, you've just done a 1:27. Sector 1 is 1.7 seconds off the pace. Sector 2 is 4/10 off the pace. Sector 3 is 1.3 off the pace. Minutes to go, 2 minutes. Last lap was a 1:27. Sector 1 is 1.6 off the pace. Sector 2 is 8/10 off the pace. You're a second off the pace in Sector 3. Thank you. That's the end of the session. P7. That's P10. The air temp is 28 Celsius. Nice and neat. Stay out of trouble. Green, green, green. Left. Clear left. Nice start, mate. Well done. Car left. Still there. Still there. Clear left. On your left. Clear left. Car left. Clear left. Car left. Clear left. Left side. He's still there. Clear left. Pit exit's clear. Left side, clear left. Car right, clear right. Left side. Still there. Clear left. Car left. Still there. Clear left. Leader's pitting now. Car right. Right side's clear. P4. On your right. Clear right. Your tyre temperatures look good. Car right. Hold your line. Right side's clear. Car right. Tenth position, 25 laps. Let's make them count. Get ready, mate, it's hammer time. Go, go, go. Clear right. Car left. Clear left. Good start. On your right. Clear right. Right side. Right side's clear. Car left. He's still there. Clear left. Car right. Clear right. On your right. Clear right. Car right. Right side's clear. The leader is pitting now. P7. Car right. Clear right. The gap in front is now
2/10.
Car right. Clear right.
Sector 2 and 3 times are good. You're 2/10 off the pace in Sector 1. You've got cold front tyres. The guy behind has just done a 2:17.8 seconds.
Nicely done.
Hold your line. He's still there. Still there. Right side's clear.
temperatures are looking good. The leader has just done a 1:29.1 seconds, P3. That's your fastest lap. Sector 2 is 6/10 off the pace. Your tyre temps are looking good. Car left. Still there. Clear left. The next car is David. Car right, clear right. Car right. Clear right. No, don't panic. The leader has just done a 1:27.6 seconds. Fastest lap for David. 1:26.3. P5. Good lap. That's your quickest today. Focus on the exits. We can go faster here. The guy behind has just done a 1:25.8. Your lap times are improving. Car right. David is leading the race. He's still there. Clear right. Don't let this guy distract you. New fastest lap for David, 1:25.4. That was 1:26.7. You're a second off the pace in Sector 1. Your Sector 2 time is quick. Sector 3 is 4/10 off the pace. Still there. Still there. Clear right. All right, fastest lap for David, 1:25.1. Clear right. Seventh position. Sector 1 is 1.8 seconds off the pace. You're a tenth off the pace in Sector 2. Sector 3 is 7/10 off the pace. Come on, keep pushing. Left side. He's still there. Clear left. Right side's clear. That's fifth. Loving this, mate. This is perfect. Sector one is 1.8 seconds off the face. On your right. Right side's clear. On your right. Your lap times are increasing. Come on, get back on it. Clear right. Car left. Hold your line. Clear left. On your left. Clear left. Left side. Still there. Still there. Clear left. Right side. Hold your line. Clear right, E7. Don't panic, you've got time to sort this out. You've just done a 1:28.7 seconds. Sectors 1 and 2 are 1.5 off the pace. Sector 3 is 9/10 off the pace. Keep pushing, we might get him back. Right side's clear. Car right. Hold your line, clear right. Right side's clear. That's a new fastest lap for David, 1:24.5. Sector 1 is 1.4 off the pace. Sector 2 is 7/10 off the pace. Sector 3 is 3.4 off the pace. Come on, don't make it easy for him. Make him go the long way around. The gap behind is now 7/10. That lap was a 1:26.6. Left side, clear left. Nice one, mate. B6. That last lap was a 1:28.1. Sector 1 is 1.7 seconds off the pace. The gap in front is increasing. It's now 7.8. Sector 1 is 1.9 off the pace, half distance, fuel looks good. Hold your nerve, just keep it smooth, no mistakes. Behind is now 7/10. Don't think about the lap times, just hit each and every apex. That's your quickest lap. Sector 1 is 1.2 off the pace. car right. Still there. He's still there. Clear right. That was a 1:27.4 seconds. Sector 1 is 1.4 seconds. Off the pace, on your right. Still there. He's still there. Still there. Clear right. God, don't panic, we'll get him back. On your right. Clear right. Car right. Hold your line. Clear right. Gap ahead is now 7/10. P7. Sector 1 is 2.8 off the pace. The leader has just done a 1:24.5. Gap in front has increased to 1.4. You've just done a 1:26.5 seconds. Sector 1 is 1.1 off the pace. Sector 2 is 4/10 off the pace. Sector 3 is 8/10 off the pace. Thank you. You're a second off the pace in Sector 1. Sector 2 is 5/10 off the pace. Sector 3 is 6/10 off the pace. Your left front's showing somewhere. Keep an eye on it. Your lap times are improving. This is good. The gap in front is now 2.1. That last lap was a 1:27. The leader's just done a 1:24.2 seconds. The gap in front has increased. It's now about 3.7. P7. Sector 1 is 1.6 seconds off the pace. The gap in front is increasing. It's now 4.7. Your lap times are dropping off. Come on, you can do better than this. V6. The gap behind is now 2.7. Sector 1 is 1.1 off the pace. Sector 2 is 7 tenths off the pace. Sector 3 is 5 tenths off the pace. Your left side tyres are looking pretty worn now. Two laps remaining. Sector 1 is 9 tenths off the pace. Behind is now 2.6. One more lap to go. That's good consistency. Keep it up. 7th position. That's it. We're done.